Let's move it.
Plasma core's in overdrive, and it's powering the Insecticons. We've got to find a way to shut it down. Too late! The core rupture is distorting it! Shoddy Constructicon repair has failed! The leak is causing a gravitational anomaly that's sucking us in!
Burn rubber!
Oh boy, okay, whoa, escape from the core. And I will attempt to do this somehow. It looked like there was a place down there I could have driven down to. Don't know if I should have, but we'll see in a moment here. Okay. That wasn't too bad.
Optimus, the core is going critical. It's gonna keep on pumping out more and more power until it blows.
How bad?
Planetary extinction. No one escapes.
The Insecticons and the Plasma Core are but two of three components.
The Ferrotaxis!
Though it contains much of our lost culture, destroying it could save Earth.
Megatron has Ferrotaxi!
Intruders detected. Activating security system.
Looks like Soundwave figured out how to get behind the security.
All right, so let's see if we can get through here. Oh, wait. I saw something. Thank you for that log entry. Whoa there. Where are we headed to? We want to go this way, right? I would think so. Okay. All right. Let's make this jump. There we go. Alright, and okay. Alright, we got it. almost bit the dust there. Okay, and navigate. Probably missing a whole lot of interesting stuff here too, I imagine. Oh, I gotta kill this guy? I think so. Ooh, whoa there. Alright, I probably should have did my... Nope. Okay. Alright, that's not working. And... Okay. Let's rock and roll here. Rock and roll and... do that. There we go. That's what I was looking to do. Oh, I keep missing with that. Keep trying, and I keep missing. See if you like this or not. How much you like it, I should say. Oh, you didn't like it too much, did you? Yeah, that works. Got an energy pack for my troubles. Rid of the rest of these Insecticons here, if I can. Floating in the air, destroying some Insecticons. Yeah, I only got a D for that. I figured I would. Not on my best. Not one of my best battles, but this is a brand new recording session, and I just jumped in, so I'm trying to rejigger my memory cores about the stuff here. Which way do I go? Do I go back the way I came? I go this way? Do I go that way? This is the way I came, right? So I gotta go down here, I think. I think. There's only one way to find out. It's not that way. Oops. Okay, there was something right below us. I wondered where that was. Okay, this is where we... Oh no, it put me where I wanted to be. Or where I needed to be. Or is this... Where the hell did it spawn me? Is this the way I'm supposed to go? No, I'm supposed to go this way. Alright, so it put me way back here. Oh, okay. Alright. We're still going here. I'm getting all turned around and all those things. Alright, down this way and a little jump over here and down there. Jump there, a little jump here. Alright, now I gotta go this way. Alright, whoa, there. Okay, at least it put me back here this time. instead of all the way back at the beginning. There's probably a whole lot of secrets in this level, I imagine, but I am not going to stick around to try to figure them out. A bombshell again, really? Really, guy? Just get a life, would you? Totally get a life. And up this way. Yeah, I thought there was something over there that I could collect, but there wasn't. Okay. Oh, I'm hurting. I'm hurting really bad here. Let's see if I can get some repair kits. Yeah, I might as well take this one, even though it's kind of a waste right now. But I was completely down on life. Oh, this guy. Take that, and that, and that. There we go. Alright, give me all that back. And now... come over here. It looks like there's a little side quest. So let's jump up here and see what we can do. Side mission 6-1, yes. Oh, really? You're gonna collect all these things? Destroy everything. Okay. In 30 seconds? Really? Wow. Yeah, good luck on that one. Don't think this is not gonna happen. This is definitely not going to happen. Not with that lack of jumping skill. Yeah, it's okay. And it reset that progress because I died, sort of. All right. Well, not going to try that one again. As much as I like to jump around and try to grab all those things, there's no way in this area I'm going to be able to do that. Even in car form, I don't think I have enough oomph to make it happen. My jump. Right, jump through there.
What the heck was that?
Yeah, I don't even know what he said. What did he say? I didn't hear a damn thing he said. Alright, so got a log entry. And picked all that up. So I guess we're gonna face off again in here. Looks like another boss area.
Soundwave sabotaged the lift! The nerve of that guy!
Okay.
That's our only way to the Ferrotaxis. Somebody check the control panel.
Alright. Oh, we got people here. Where are you at? Oh! Bumblebee? Jeez Louise, you scared the crap out of me.
As we thought, it's busted.
Leave it to me.
Protect Wheeljack until the lift becomes operational.
Wheeljack, yeah. Keep preparing. It appears we have company.
And take this guy out, these damn ground soldiers. Alright, we're gonna go do this, and then go do that. Kill this guy. Sweet. And then this. Yep, another one there. We got some snipers up here that I will not stand for. You will not be sniping me. Thank you very much. And same with this guy. Oh, wow, I took him out in just one shot. How about them apples? And this guy is almost dead, so you take that. And I'll help you out there a little bit, Optimus. Much as I can. Ooh, grabby stuff. More grabby stuff. Oh, okay. It's just to get these guys out of there.
I'm starting to lose my paint. Just a little longer. I'm leaking all over.
Yeah. All right. That.
I could use some assistance.
I know. I'm trying, Wheeljack. I mean, you're Wheeljack. I'm trying. Is what I'm saying. Give me a freaking break here. Okay. And oh, more of these guys, really? Here, have a vehicle attack, you bastard. Yep, there's that. And alright, let's go. Get rid of these guys. And get rid of this guy. There will be none of that here, my friend. None of that, I say. Same with this guy over here.
Somebody get this guy off me.
Ah, damn. Come on. Oh, this guy is in the worst freaking position one could ever be. There we go. And nope, none of that. We'll have none of that here. Let's get all this stuff, and we have one more here. Oh, there he is. It let me hit him anyway. Okay, another phase. You shall not phase me, phase. Alright, well, that wasn't too bad. Oh, I spoke too soon. There we go. Seeker, you are done for, and oh, get me up there. Yeah, there we go.
Protect Wheeljack. Sideswipe, take care of those claws.
Come on. Do this. Take care of the claws. Okay. I will try to take care of the claws. You did tell me to do that, right? I hope so. That's what I'm doing. Go, and this other claw. Come on. Nice. Alright, we've done that. Did you do it? Come on. Come on and do it. Oh, that's not working. Try and do my ultimate, and it was not firing off. Okay, And that, oh, I don't have any power apparently. Or I do, but, oh, there it goes. Take them out, take him out, there we go. And that, and do that. Okay, all right, we've done things. There, let's grab all these. Who else is left? Anybody else left? Okay, nobody else is left. Good, so I can just come up here and hit the button. Is that what I'm supposed to do? Okay. All right.
They're still coming. This is not over. Sending intercepting forces.
Why won't those Autobots learn to give up?
We'll never give up or surrender.
All forces, attack.
All right, we're going to take out as many of these guys as we can. Or none at all, whatever the case may be. Oh, come on, give me, yep, that's what I want. Give me that. Oh, out of the way. All right, do that as well. And these.
Next.
All right. Okay. All right. There we go. Man, this is so many people they're throwing at me. Take that, you bastard, and get me back on there. Yep. There we go. And I can't even speak. I'm just trying to stay alive here as much as I can. Whoops. Okay. All right. Okay. Yep. All right. Let's get rid of him because he's being annoying. Okay. That's the end of him. Now this guy here needs to. Whoop. Stand still. There we go. All right, one more.
Don't let them get through.
Oh boy. Now we got the claws. And me up here. Whoa. None of that. Oh, all right. So I have to get him to let go, and then I have to shoot him. Think so. I think that's what it wants me to do, although it looked like it. Well, I don't know. Oh, I'm still. Nope, that's the cargo lift. Okay. Oh, yeah, but I am doing damage to him. Okay. That's kind of what I was hoping for. See, he's doing damage to the cargo lift, too, which is what I'm trying to prevent, I guess. Oh, ouch. Alright. We need to dodge these a little bit better when it flashes like that. All right. Let's get up here again. Let's see if I can do this. See if this helps a little bit. I think. Oh yeah, that helped a whole lot. All right, we got that. My phone's going off. Everything. Got everything going on in the background here. Ooh, B rank. Excellent, Smithers. Huh.
That was too close.
You're telling me. All right. Well, oof, man, okay, just catch my breath for a second there. Let's take a small repair kit. Yeah, it's a little bit of a waste, but it's. I just want to make sure we're full health again. Although there might be a thing up here to get me back to the Ark? No, but there is a side mission. All right, let's see what this is first here. That, and then what is this? Sure. Oh, it's one of these. I like these. I like these. Beat all the enemies, huh? All right, I will certainly try. Yes. How do you like these, huh? How you like my, I like my guns. You like my gun? You like it a lot, huh? It's very, very shooty. Very, very shooty. Okay, kill all these guys. Yep. Yep, all of you shall die. You shall all die. All of you. I have willed it. Holy crap, double S rank. Wow. Wow. That was amazing. I love those turret missions. It's a shame they're all really, really easy, but it's still great. Ranged rare. Okay. Got some rare drops here that we could probably use.
Soundwave, send the sentry bot to stop them.
Alright, what way do we want to go here? I guess it doesn't matter. It doesn't matter which way we go. Okie dokie. Defeat the sentry bot. Yeah, I will certainly try. I'll probably... Okay. Alright. I will probably cheeseball it like I did Soundwave. Or Shockwave or... whatever the hell his name is anymore. Go. Where the hell am I at? I am nowhere where I am. Ouch. Freaking bastard. Okay. I have to be a little less mobile, I think. Possibly. Yeah. And we can hit him now. Yes, take all that. Okay. Let's items, and let's do a small repair kit again, and a small energy pack. Actually, we'll do two of those. There we go. And we'll do that. Oh, nice. Wow. It's just one more shot. Great.
Are you even trying to stop them?
I will see to it personally.
I guess you will, won't you? What is this? Side mission 6-3. Sure. What do I have to do here? Snipers. Okay. Defeat all enemies without falling. Alright. Well, let's see what I can do here. Well. that was over fast. Let's try that again. I feel like I was just about getting started there. I think what I'm going to have to do is just shoot at them from long range. And try not to get hit in the process. There we go. That works. Oh, damn it. I just rolled right off the thing there. Okay, let's grab this, since this is apparently left over. and do this again. Alright. The thing is, they go and... What? I didn't even move! Oh, you freaking bastards. You know what the problem is here? It's hard to do anything like this with this camera being the way that it is. See, you know what? I'm gonna end up probably giving up on this, but let's just keep rolling with it until I get completely tired of it. Damn it, man. Oh, I am having such a hard time trying to control this camera at the same time I'm doing that. Small energy pack again on here. Let's see if I can try and land on the stuff. Yep. Okay. Okay. All right. Where's this other guy at? There he is. All right. And all right, we got an S rank on that. That was good. It's good having a long-ranged guy for that stuff. I wish I could pick up the other energy capsules and stuff that were dropped, but oh well. We'll just have to make do with what I've got. And yeah, we're going this way. All right, and oops. Try hitting him this time. Try jumping high enough. I like that backhanded vehicle attack. Decepticons. Never know what hits them. Alright, just... Oh, no. Okay. It would be useful if I actually hit the guy when I'm doing that. Oh, okay. Okay. There we go. Damn it, man. All right, good. And one more down. Sweet. Get all that energy back. All my energon is restored for the most part. Okay, and then we got some more things down here. Oh, lovely. Let's see if I can take these guys out from afar. Works for me. What about you? Would you like some? Yeah, you're down for the count. And then you. Excellent. One with all your names on them. Every single one of you. Bastards. Alright, good. It's kind of a waste of energon, but I don't care. Whoa! Ground soldier! Alright. Destroy this guy, please. Oh! Yeah, gotta get the timing down. Oh, it's so hard to get the timing on these guys. All right. This is enough. That's enough. That's enough from you. Trying to get the timing on these guys is ridiculous, man. Okay. All right. Got all that. I have almost no health. And do something. What is this? Damn. Let's try that again. Okay. Yeah, my aim is really bad here. Let's do items, let's do the small repair kits, and small energy pack, our last one, apply that, go. Let's see if I can get my timing down now. There we go. Excellent. Sweet. All right. Give me something good here, please. Okay. A lot of common stuff, it looks like. All right. And oh, good. Here's a link back to the Ark. Excellent. I really need you because I need some stuff. Need lots of stuff. Another Energon cubes log. And all right, let me go buy some stuff and I'll be right back.
Soundwave, are you even trying to stop them?
I will see to it personally.
All right, bought some stuff and now it looks like we're going to have another boss battle, probably with Soundwave himself. He's going to see to it personally.
Within him, the nobility of his mission, to cyberform uninhabited worlds, to bring life to the galaxy. But something went wrong. A darkness fell over him, burrowed into him. Something corrupted him, driving him mad. He did come here to destroy Earth, but only after encountering some singular entity. Something bent not just on destruction, but our destruction. And Nova Prime sent it in our direction. It's out there now, searching and destroying its way to Cybertron.
Nova Prime? One of our own? Really went bad on us?
It appears so. Teletran 1, find us a way to the control room.
This cargo lift can be used to reach the control room. I do not have enough access to tell you how to operate the platform, however.
Well, that works.
That should do it.
Ah, the man himself. All right, Soundwave, it's time. It's time. Oh, well, okay, I guess I'll take Frenzy out first. Whoa there. I guess I won't take Frenzy out first. Yeah, take that. Throw you off guard for a little bit. Yes! Okay. That wasn't too bad. Well, now he's gonna do something terrible. I figured as much. Okay. Get rid of that. Oh, I got rid of him. Ravage is still here, though, apparently. And do a little of that, perhaps. And twomp, there we go. Get him off balance as much as I can. Okay. All right. I'm trying here. Trying to stay. Stay stable. Get him down. And take that, you bastard. Take this as well. Oh, I guess not. I don't have my ultimate up. Thought I did, but I don't. Okay, and I don't have any. I didn't buy any. Energy ups. Because I figured the health would be more useful to me. And I was kind of wrong on that in that regard. All right, let's go up here. All There we go. Figured I'd get his timing down at some point. Alright, let's get some repair here. Very good. And I still have the large energy pack though. I probably should use that. Although he's almost done for. There we go. That wasn't. Alright, we got a B. I'm okay with a B. I'm okay with a solid B. Oh, should have given me that energon.
We will arrive any moment now. And Megatron is waiting for us. Be ready.
Alright, let's take on the Big M, shall we? Although I really could use some more stuff. Oh, that double S. That double S is awesome there. Chapter 6 of Ferrotaxis. Ended up with a rank B altogether there. We only did it in 36 minutes for a change instead of an hour, so that works. That works for me. Completed the map and cleared all the missions, defeated all the enemies, and had no deaths. So that is about the best it will ever be for me. A double S and an S in there too. Yeah, all right. Maybe I'm actually getting somewhat good at the game. I've just jinxed myself probably. Got a loudspeaker, and that is it. All right. New challenge mode mission, and I've already been through all this stuff here that I can get. Do I have any other? Do I have anything else? Can I buy anything? Do I have enough? I don't think I have enough to buy anything, do I? Nope, I don't. I don't at all. Alright, we're just going to have to go with what I've got. Which is not much. Although I could sell... I guess I could... I'm not going to do any upgrades, I don't think. So let's just sell all this crap. Why not? I've been holding on to it thinking, oh, I'll just do some upgrades at some point here. But the reality of the situation is, I never am. I've got all the things that I'm going to use at this point, I think. I'm going to keep the Shockwave Blaster, though, just for the sake of argument, since I totally cheeseballed him. And then given that, I should now be able to buy some stuff, right? So I can't buy a large energy pack, but I can buy, or a repair kit, I mean. But I can buy some energy packs, two of those, and repair kits. All right. That's, like I said, that's about as good as it's going to get. So let us continue and maybe take on Megatron here.
So, Soundwave has fallen. It hardly matters now. Decepticons, keep them busy. We've almost won.
We are almost there. Time. Crash the party.
Oh crap, at all this stuff I gotta go through.